Winnipeg's historic neighbourhood, Point Douglas, has seen some tough times.
In 2006, 2007, North Point Douglas was one of the highest crime areas in Winnipeg.
Through a number of community initiatives, like the Power Line and the Community Oven and Mosaic, concerned citizens, artists, and youth have turned the neighbourhood around.
It's also beauty, it's also people in the community.